Alright, let's find all these freaking doctors. You gotta rescue everybody first before you can find the commissioner.
Alright. Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Shoddy. More trophies.
Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How indeed? Project Titan's goal is to create a test.
I wonder what people did to apply here. They're like, yeah, we want to work at Arkham, hold guns.
Our goal is to cure the more unfortunate specimens.
These guys don't seem to have guns.
Project Titan will make
that's Dr. Young.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
I hear there's a lie. Remind me, why does Joker want her alive?
No idea. But after what happened that time at the train station, I'm just doing it.
Check that.
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Oh, I missed! Boosh! Lucky I didn't take that pipe and bash him.
Stop the whining and listen good. If anyone.
Let's see. More health or a new ability? Let's see what we got. I'll do more health. Max that out first, just in case.
Don't do it without Joker's express permission. Then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out this day. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Oh, this reminds me from Batman v Superman. Too bad I can't go through the wall and get him.
Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Because you're the one.
I have to tell you once more. I am going to kill you. You understand?
Shut the hell up.
If the boss wants to talk to you, he'll talk to you. Till then, keep that trap of yours zipped.
Nice. Oh. Okay, let's just go back around.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes, she did, ma'am. Yes.
Yes, she did.
Not for long.
I mean, he.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months.
Or is he?
The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there.
Alright, that's where I came from. Alright, so that little tunnel system is where I gotta go through yet again. Let's do this. I'm surprised
there's
he's like
still more medical staff that need my help.
Yes, yes. He's like, should meet up with the other doctors chilling in this area instead of leaving her behind.
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is an acceptable.
Who took the time to put this here?
And whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes.
None of you get to live. Oh, I forgot what it's like to collect all those, actually bash them all up. Now that all the bodies are gone, too.
That our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process.
Gun
must
down.
All that have been a factor for this opportunity.
We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical.
So take this path. And wellness. Alright, might as well go like that. Circle them
high
around.
High quality of care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location, have ensured we are voted the number one facility.
Oh, this guy's screwed. I think this guy's dead.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
There's a guy behind you!
It's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true. You really are the world's greatest detective. How did you do that, Bats?
I'm Batman, that's why.
Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys. See if you can detect me punched in the face.
You hit like a girl.
Oh, yeah? Break his arm! Break his arm! No, I missed!
What are you waiting for? April Fool's Day?
Oh shit, there's more! See? I don't know why sometimes he doesn't do that far lunge and then he doesn't. Not like Rocksteady. Oh, no, 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 no! Only fist. Only fist. Oh, right in the nuts.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Please, get me out of this thing.
Can I get him? Hush, hush. Oh, there's actually a story on Hush here.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, right. You're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Who the hell cut me? Must have had that for a while now. Any info for me, buddy? Nope. See? Someone's watching.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I got two old friends coming to the party.
Oh, yeah?
Terrified you leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's hoping surprised to see you. And
who's the guard?
To see
that means some of the bitch's cash.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution.
What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing? Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back. Croc got free and chowed down on Cash's hand.
Dang.
So if you see a giant monster running at you, just shoot it, or you'll be next on the menu.
He's here! Boom. Meet the wall.
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas and Captain Hook is stuck in there. Thing is, raise it.
It's the bat!
Don't, Batman!
Woo! You see all that kick?
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
That guy's hanging for dear life.
I'll find a way.
Joker filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
I got you. That's a thug. Did I just kill him?
I can't let that man die. I have to clear the room of toxin as quickly as possible.
Actually, I didn't even try to do that. But whatever. Works for me. Actually, Cammon. Oh, we got another one. Oh no. Nice. I feel like there's one more. Oh, I know where. It's in that room. I gotta find the way. Let me see. Oh yeah, it's good.
All three bands agree. We got full power. Room should be empty any time now.
But that guy screwed whoever I dropped in there.
Batman arrived just in the nick of time. Next time, Cash, I'll just shoot you. That much.
Poor guy. Oh well. I don't feel bad one bit. Mr. Johnny Cash.
I don't know. We lock him up, he gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal.
No teeth are safe. Anything in here? What? Some background music.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
A baby.
As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three. You see?
He's a sicko.
Horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor.
I've got ringside seats for the big event. Harley's bringing the popcorn. Oh, I can't.
Nope, no knife.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum.
I'm surprised that big ass dude fit in there.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would believe it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the story.
Tis this way? Yes, it is. To the right.
Various so-called super criminals to mention. That is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery.
Loading?
An extensive breakdown of our comms has been helpful.
Oh, someone came
in here. Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get now back what? To the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me. It's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
Wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
How many you got? Three. One solo. Oh shit. Still got him. Nee, nee. Oh crap. I'm Batman. Oh crap. Did I say I was Batman? I said I was Robin. Where do these things come from? Who spends all the time cracking those things up? Okay.
Too easy! Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding.
Yeah, that would end the game right there.
Surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them.
Guess. Come on, Batman. I know you got a mask. Ooh. Yeah. Ah, Scarecrow. His fear attacks. All creepy like.
Ooh, it looks like the doctor has started. Your appointment is for hours. I'm sure you'll be buzzed through when he's ready. Tell me, Max, what are you?
Actually, bets.
To save this cesspool of a city? Not finding the commissioner in time? Me in a
fog? Joker. Hope Jerry Leto does a good job as him. I really do.
Please help me, Batman!
Help him! Conveniently that he was there. What was wrong with my eyes? They were all super shiny. There he is! Jim! Jimbo! Look at my eyes. Look at them. Look at them. Dead.
I'm sorry, Jim.
10 seconds after I just seen him.
Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Uh-oh. Hunt down his killer. Revenge, Batman. Revenge. The fuck? Hello. Ah, shit, roaches. But are they real, though? Ooh. I remember.
Shouldn't
Shouldn't be here. This is not creepy at all. It's getting louder. Get out. Alright, told me to leave. Fine, I'm leaving. No, Batman, leave. Okay. Do you want me to leave or do you want me to stay?
Father.
He should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
Mama? Martha? Mom? Who can this be? Mr. Crow. Oh yeah, I remember this now. Yes. Ho ho ho. Inception. That actually hurts my ears.
My little bat, you're in my world now.
Run, 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 run. This is child's play. This is child's play. Oh. Oh. That was freaky.
Are you scared, little bat? Do you need your mommy?
My mom's dead, bro. That's not cool. Lucky I remember this. Move, move it. Oh, don't worry about it. Just playing a little Inception with you. Okay, go. Shoot, shoot, shoot. He is not moving. Oh, okay, I get it now. Look the other way. Okay.
What are you doing, little bat?
Shining some light on you, bro. I like how this ends the sequence. Oh, that riddle's simple. The only jar in the room. And some bones.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
Yes.
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
An upgrade. Do their last health. Get some combos. So where to now? Oh, there's the arrows. Feel like punching some dudes.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same.
Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
Oh shit!
Don't let him hit you, idiot!
No.
Listen, no more tricks. Just one last puzzle and you can add more. And a little more. Oh, I can't wait.
One more riddle, huh? Oh, it's still fun playing this. Even though it's been a long time. I played Arkham City, obviously, the most. That one, definitely. What do we got here? Okay, that's locked. Can I go anywhere else? Yes, I can. That looks like a vent. This is the way. Well, actually, it's closed there. So there's a vent somewhere. Where I was supposed to be looking for is tobacco, and there we go. I went that way for some reason. Here we go. Oh, teeth.
Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man if any of my guys even think you're in the room. They're patrolling down there. I told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next message. Fail, and the old codger dies. Hell, I may even give you Harley. It looks like you could use a new sidekick.
Douchebag. We all know what he's talking about. Jason Todd. Or is he? Alright, let's see. I'm gonna do this without getting caught.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Right.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
I like that they interact like that instead of just standing there. Here, kill these guys or knock them out.
The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. When you do, Harley offs the old man.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
I'm assuming the other one had a real trophy, the other vent. Nobody.
Mr. J won't let anything happen to me, boys. He loves me too much to see me hurt. You guys, maybe not so much.
They made this too easy. It would have been better if Harley was staring.
Mr. J is so going to beat Bat Frank. He doesn't stand a chance.
Keep your trap shut. You won't get away with this.
Harley's got the old man up top. See the bat or anyone else skulking around, he died.
Just like that. Now to get up there, the question.
Anyone out there seen Bat Brain yet? No? Not a surprise. He's chicken. Mr. J has won again.
Of course you found that one.
Got him.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabber!
It's not what it is, it's who it is.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
Who is it? Who is it?
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
Burn.
I thought he broke
the Batman. I suck at his voice.
No. Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Or fill him up.
Gordon, run!
No, Batman! You can break your back again.
Nice lady.